Hey everyone, happy Easter. Happy Easter. I hope you all are doing very lovely today. I'm so excited because it's almost spring, well, kind of is springtime, even though it's still really cold outside. But still, I'm really excited because I have all kinds of ideas for this upcoming season. I'm gonna do some outside videos, just all kinds of spring happiness your way. So today I wanted to do a Easter inspired video. I have all kinds of these plastic eggs to fill up with candy. This morning I have this whole box, I'm gonna show you here in a second, filled with these plastic eggs. And me and my mom, we went to this candy shop yesterday. We got all kinds of old-fashioned candy. So, that. A lot of, saltwater taffy and stuff like that. And then I did get some little Rice Krispie treats. So, just the little kind. That way they can fit in the bigger eggs. But I already tried. I already tried to put some in these and they won't fit in there. So, these are gonna be for the special eggs. Also got some Reese's peanut butter eggs. So this is what I've done so far. I started on this last night actually, and as I was doing it, I found that the eggs kept making cool sounds, and I was like, I'm gonna make a video about this for you guys. So yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and show you how many eggs there are, and then I'm gonna just start filling them up, okay? So as you can see, there are tons and tons of eggs. Tons of eggs. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kind of put that there, and all the eggs that I fill, I'm gonna keep them in this bag here. That way I can keep them separated. So these are the ones that I've already done. This one's a bigger egg, so I can actually fit the Rice Krispie treat in there. this one, this is so cute. This one's big enough probably to fit one of the Rice Krispie treats in. So, I don't know why this is in there. This is not an egg, but I'm gonna fill it. This is really cool. This is like a carrot egg. That's pretty neat. This is probably big enough, maybe. This right here, this is one of those bigger eggs. So I'm gonna fit a couple different things in this. this bag here is almost all the way full. I'm just gonna add a few more in there before I get another bag. So this bag here is pretty much full. I'm going to go ahead and set this to the side now. And I'm just going to start putting the rest of the eggs down here until I can find another bag to use. So, other half of this right now, so I'm just gonna put this down here with this one. These two. Can't find the other halves right now. so you can see I have all these left, but the only candy I have left is like bigger that won't fit in eggs, so that's okay. This is a really neat egg I didn't get to use today. Actually, I'm gonna replace one of these normal eggs. That way. Because that is pretty cool. It's a little monkey egg or something. Thank you. So I hope you all enjoyed that. And I hope you all have a happy Easter and a happy rest of your weekend, spring break, or whatever you're up to. So yeah, I'll be back with more videos soon. Bye-bye.